Zeno Education Society, redefining excellence.
My name is Suraj Dinesh Kumar Lokhande.
Hello, myself Jay Prakash Marchetti, and I have two.
This is Anjika Bandare from Zeal
College. Hello everyone, myself Dinesh Bendre. I am from Zeal College of Engineering.
Hello everyone. We have made this project called Ludo Python game for project-based learning activity. My group members are as follows: myself, Dinesh Bendre, Hansika Bhandare, Suraj Lokhande, Jay Madchetti, and we are guided by Tejaswini Bhosle Madam. We are from Artificial Intelligence and Data Science Department. So as you can see, this is the main window of our project. So as you can see, I have collected a lot of images for our project. This is our main file of the game. I will show it to you. So this is whole of our code. Show you how to run this program. So let's go here. We'll type the name of the project. We'll enter it. Now as you can see, the window has appeared of our game. We'll say OK to it. Now as you know, the game of Ludo has four colors: red, blue, green and yellow. So it's first red's turn, so let's roll the dice. So the first outcome is 5, which is not applicable here. So next turn is blue's turn, so it has come 6, so let's roll it again. Now 6 and 2, so we can move out of our square. And let's go show you whatever actions I performed, those are getting outcome over here. So whenever I rolled the first dice for red, it has come over here 1. Wherever I chose to blue's turn, the outcome has occurred over here 6. So next is yellow's turn, so let's roll the dice. So outcome is 1 again, so it's not applicable. Green's turn, 3 again, which is not applicable. Red's turn, 2, which is not applicable. Blue, we can move ahead 2 square. So this is how the game progresses on. So this is our project. Hope you like it.
Zeno Education Society, redefining